I cook my guinea pigs a lot, and if you cook them a lot, then you end up with a lot of bones. So I cremate them, and then you can spread them on your yard, and then my grass is green with guinea pigs. But it's just kind of really sad, and it's an emotional time for me. If you could put a heart in the chat for the guinea pigs, that'd be great.